Oh, wow.
Who had their own layout plan, so there's only a few of them around that spread across when players moved across or the tuners come across. And they're not used that often. There's a couple of schools that have them now, mainly just because of the layout of the notes. But they're a nice heavy steel. Yes.
man must have been in the, unless he's, I don't know, if he's made them,
yes.
And then they've been for a particular band.
Yeah, so they've probably come over, either when he's come over, or, and by that time they've maybe been then shipped around the world.
Wow.
So it might be a player come over with them, so someone probably made them.
Somebody's particular band.
Ooh. Are they interesting?
Yeah, they are. They're not what we call conventional. They're called invaders, as they were made for a band called Invaders. So who have a specific layout of where they like things, just as it fits their what they're playing as far as cat players. So it's a bit different to what you'll find around, but people use them now when they came over, with players that come over, with tunes that come over, they brought a hand with them, or made one more to go with it, and it's just spread. But they're not common to see over here, really.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, well, that's good.
Schools quite a lot now, rather than like,
bands.
Than the bands, yeah.
That's fantastic.
He's in there quite in tune, considering.
Yeah, they're surprisingly in tune.
Being too cold.
Too cold? No, well, we have had the heat on for a few weeks.
Yeah, if it's stored cold long.
You wonder, yeah.
They have been stored, I think they've been stored cold long time.
Well, they've been up in the loft, so
yeah,
it would be.
The metal shrinks,
yeah,
and it just tightens the note, and it
yeah.
Just gets hammering back out loose. But...
Do you want the whole one?
Yeah.
Sounds great.
All right, I know you're right.
Yeah, but they are surprisingly good for how they've been stored and not knowing about them.
Oh no, they nearly went to the scrap man.
Yeah.
You've heard that story, that was my idea, sorry about that.
Yeah, and... They are the nice, thick set metal as well.
Oh, I
did. Should have asked for permission actually to film it. I hope you don't mind.
Okay.
It's the 8th grade or something, isn't it?
Yeah.
No, it's just on the 16th.
Yeah, so most now because steel composition has changed and they put more carbon in, so it's maybe a brittler. So most now are made on a thinner steel, so they don't last as long. Whereas if these are older, they'll probably outlive new MA plans as well.
Oh, well, good. So these came from the Caribbean?
More than likely, they either... Because Tony Charles moved over to Britain in 1969, 1960 time, I think.
Yeah.
And so they were either made over there when he'd been there, brought them, or he'd made them in London and they'd been sent back, and they'd come back again. So they'd have spent time in Trinidad at some point.
Where did they go here?
Just shipping normally.
No,
yeah.
You know. No, I mean, I wonder who. I bet some of those souls come here, used them, left them, and been moved to the same level, and then I bet there's somebody out there, I wonder.